6 hours of Spa.
Two Porsches have indeed got away in the lead of the race, and then the Audis in third and fifth. But Boehmer gets it back again, coming out of La Source, down in towards Eau Rouge. So, Porsche is on the outside line. Actually, has Porsche got a problem there, Alex? It's suddenly dropped away, hasn't it? Toyota gets it back again, then they're side by side up the Kemble Straight now.